Helen was an author, and when she was a baby, illness, life, her blind and death, Helen then could communicate by spelling into Anne's hands. Helen wanted to help people. Helen died in 1968. Helen, what was your contribution to America?
I help people have a growth mindset.